Man, I tell you, all of my life I played football, and you mean they're going to pay me for something I love to do?
He had great moves, great vision.
Y'all probably have heard that he slept with the football. That is not a myth. That is the truth.
We feel that greatness was in him way before he became famous.
I guess I was 12 years old, but I knew I always wanted to be a football player, but I never even knew anyone or ever met a football player. That camp, you know, really made me a believer. And when I met Emin and was able to just touch him, it made me believe that I can do it. You know, maybe I can make it. Maybe I can be just like him. It made me realize the importance of just playing the game and not, you know, getting your way all the time and sacrificing for the team.
I'm Mike Chipos, man. I got this, yeah.
You will not win.